It's a huge job with a lot of responsibility.
We are here because BAE Systems, we fix ships.
BAE Systems tasked with cleaning and upgrading two naval guided missile destroyers at the same time. Both ships weigh about 9,000 tons each. Carl Johnson with BAE says it took about 16 hours to dry dock them, and crews have already started working on them.
We are going to blast the hulls of these ships. We're going to prime them. We're going to paint them. We're going to work inside of the skin of the ship to preserve the tanks that are inside that carry the ballast and the fuel and the water that's needed to make these ships go.
He also mentioned this is the first time a company on the West Coast has gotten this opportunity, and he knows this job is an extremely important one.
The most important thing is these ships help carry sailors, men and women who protect us from harm's way, to carry them, to be able to do their mission with reliable ships, with reliable equipment on board. To be able to carry out that mission is very important. So for us to be able to partner with the Navy, partner with the San Diego industry, is very important to the life cycle maintenance of these ships.
Yeah, BAE tells me that they will have those ships for about a year. For now, we're live here in Coronado.